Hey everyone, Charmaine here, and welcome to another video. Today we are doing a comparison video of the different pocket printers that I have. This topic is actually highly requested because it sort of puts each of these printers side by side just to find out which one of them is better or which one would suit your lifestyle or your preference. This video will compare the Pooli L2 printer, the Phomemo M02S, and the Paperang P2 printer. So they are all 300 dpi, and it should make a good comparison in terms of performance. I won't go into the specific details of each printer, but if you were looking for a more specific tutorial, unboxing, and review of each of these printers separately, you can go check out my pocket printer playlist. I will put the link in the description below. I also got a request to do a follow-up video on how the prints will perform or if they will fade in a couple of months. So if you don't want to miss that video, do click subscribe, turn on notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. So let's get started with how I set up the test print. So I have all the apps in one folder called Pocket Printers. So let's begin with Paperang. So I put in the largest font that the width of the paper will allow and the smallest font available on the printer itself. So in this case, for Paperang, it's a 70 and a 20. I did that for all of the printers. Obviously, they have a different sizing for their font numbers. And I also included two photos, which I see being usually printed on for journaling, which involves a portrait photo where you have a close-up image of the face and a detailed photo just to see how much of the detail will pop up during the print. Here are my quick thoughts on each app. All apps are actually user-friendly. The most basic and straightforward one is the Paperang app. And then my favorite, I think, just because it has like ruler markings on the sides of the paper when you're laying stuff out, is Pooli Print. And then Phomemo has the most number of templates, most number of features. And oh, this Print Master app is actually for my teddy bear label maker. And I actually used the label maker to put on the labels for the quick journal page that I set up for the comparison. I also have a separate video for this. It's also available in the playlist that I have shared earlier. If you want more detailed instructions and how to maneuver each app, they are available in the tutorials that I have provided in the same playlist. I just keep on throwing you back to that same playlist. Now let's get printing and do a print time comparison for each of the printers. I synced all the printing time for the printers in this very amateur video right here. So basically this video shows the printing time for each printer from the moment I pressed the print button on the app. Phomemo came in first with 16.9 seconds. The printing time for Pooli is 21.9 seconds. While the printing time for Paperang was a bit slower, which is at 29.7 seconds. So I guess this is the most objective way to measure the speed performance of each printer. Now it's time to compare the prints and how they performed. So I printed each of these test prints on white sticker rolls. So now let's get into the more technical aspect of each one. So I purposely did not edit the photos, I just dropped them into each app just so I know how the app will read, interpret, or render each image as is. So let's start with the text. As you can see, I used the default font that the app will recommend. So I think Phomemo performed better on this end because, as you can see, their choice of font, default font, rendered better and thicker, and they also put a size 20 cap to the tiniest font that you can print, and you can actually still read it. Whereas for Pooli and Paperang, though you get the versatility of adjusting the font to as small as you can see on screen, it's not very visible. So for high definition text print labels, I think Phomemo would perform better. Now for image printing, at default, I prefer Pooli because Paperang was too light and Phomemo rendered it too dark. So Pooli, I think, performed well in this aspect for the portrait. For the detailed, I still say Pooli kind of pulled out all the details as well. Paperang looks a bit washed out, while the Phomemo default was a bit too dark, so I can't see much of the detail, so it's a bit drowned in darkness. So in terms of printing performance, for Paperang and Pooli, you can actually see the dots, whereas Phomemo gives you a more sleek or smoother print finish, like it's from the printer, if you'd let me say that. But yeah, it's just a bit dark. But as I've said, there are many factors to this. You can actually tweak each photo in the app itself to print differently with different settings. All these were printed without editing and at the default setting of each app. That is the comparison of the images. Let's go to the more technical side. So we will be very objective about this. We will be comparing the price for each one. So I have created a table comparing the prices of the unit and just one particular roll, the 10-year white sticker roll. So as these units are actually gifted to me, I'm not very familiar at the regular price they go for. But right now, they are all on sale. I think it's because we have the Black Friday sale happening. So these are the current prices at the moment. So a lot of them are discounted. And then I actually have an affiliate link for Paperang, which is a chassis. You get 10% off. And then if you use Charmaine, you get 15% off of Pooli. So you can use that. And then I also made a comparison of their 10-year sticker rolls. So this is as objective as it can get to help you decide which one is a fit for your lifestyle. So there is no one best printer, I think, because I can't really choose because I like all these three printers. But I may be biased about that because I didn't actually have to spend much for these printers apart from the additional rolls that I've been purchasing. So let me just share my personal thoughts on each one. The Paperang P2 has been with me for the longest. I've had it since January of 2020, and I like its portability. Actually, amongst all three, it is the smallest one, and they offer this white leather case for it. So my opinion on Paperang is that it's the most basic and straightforward amongst all the three. The Pooli is the cutest one, and it's actually strong all around, image and print. And I personally appreciate the ruler guidelines on its app simply because it makes the layout experience easier. Phomemo's strength lies on its ability to print high definition text and vectors, and its app has the most features. Anyway guys, that's pretty much it, a side-by-side comparison of test prints of all three printers. I hope this video helped you decide which one of these three printers best will suit your lifestyle, your budget, and your current needs. Thank you for watching this video. I will see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.